Earnings season is still going on. Sure, it's slowed down a bit, but there's still some interesting names this week, and I put together 5 stocks that you should be watching, so let's see what they are. First one is one you might not be that aware of, Mindbody, because this is a real small cap company. But what they do is they create the software that the fitness and wellness industries use to book appointments. So if you run a fitness studio, you're probably using Mindbody to allow your customers to book fitness classes and appointments on the software. So you can see they haven't missed since their 2015 IPO. Big beats the last couple quarters, actually. Those big green arrows indicates the size of the beats. And the shares trying to bust out further here. This is one, if you're interested in the fitness area, but you also want the tech side, this is one you should definitely be watching. And then we're going to get one of the big retailers that I know everybody's going to be tuning into, Wayfair. I know you love it. I don't. But they do have a pretty good track record of beating here. Other than the big miss last quarter, they've pretty much beat it almost every quarter, as you can see. And so that's a good track record, but they're still not profitable and not expected to be, not in 2017 and not in 2018. And not only that, they're not even really close. So I'm wondering, is this company ever going to make any money? I don't know, but everybody is still loving the online shopping retail idea. So you can see those shares are still really elevated here, but without any profits, I don't know why I'm owning this one, but I'll be tuning in to see what they say. Maybe there's a change in the story. And then we're going to get one of the big solar companies. First Solar, they've actually put together quite a good track record. They have 10 big beats in a row. Again, those green arrows indicate that this is a big magnitude beat. Shares have been all over the place, you know, as is true with the solar stocks. You know, they're either hot or they're not. Right now, they're pretty hot. Can it hold this momentum? We'll see. And then we're going to get Garmin. So they've also put together a nice track record, 8 beats in a row here. And shares look like they're breaking out here in 2018. So if you're also looking for one of the hotter companies reporting this week, this is one you want to keep on your list. And then we're going to round it out with the final stock here, Planet Fitness, another one in the fitness wellness area. The shares were kind of stuck in a narrow range after that 2015 IPO, even though they haven't missed. And then finally in 2017, they got a lot of momentum and broke out. Can they hold this? Can they continue to grow at the rate they've been growing? This is all the questions, but obviously the cheap side of the fitness, only $10 to join Planet Fitness, that's a model that appears to be working. So these are some of the hottest names going this week. And as you can see, many of them have real good earnings records on top of being the ones we're going to be watching. A lot of restaurants also going, and even more on the retail side. We're going to get the retailers over the next couple of weeks now while earnings season winds down. So these are just some of the things I'm going to be watching this week on the earnings videos. Be sure to tune in this week and all throughout earnings season, because I'm bringing you all the best charts and the things you need to watch. So be sure to tune in.